ricocheted back, and here comes Pasternak gliding to it. Pasternak dips the shoulder, nicely knifed away by McDonald. Pasternak going for it, screened out. Chara shot, waffleboarded high by Mrazek, bounced out, and Bergeron backhanded it wide. Fired around, and that gathered in by Pasternak, and his shot went wide. Kicked back over to Chara with a shot, spiked away by Konechny. Forced one-handedly by McDonald, through the legs Konechny, but Chara shot cut off, fed to Pasternak. Oh! Ring on that one.
Well, turnover by Travis Konechny, and what a stop from Mrazek. Beautiful pass. Brad Marchand, David Pasternak knows what to do, and then the big trapper going right to left. Doesn't get any better than that.
And he talked about the turnover. It was Patrice Bergeron with the active stick on the forecheck that forced a turnover. It gets back to Chara, eventually finds its way over to Pasternak. And he's like, hey, good job, Peter.
Trust me, he's not saying good job. Maybe a couple beep, beep, beeps in there, but what a stop, though. Tremendous save.
A 3-on-2 developing. Provorov leading the rush. It's over for Giroux. He scores!
Well, this has been a chess match game. Up until this, the second line of the Bruins is on the ice. The top line of the Flyers is on the ice. And you talk about a quick counter going almost 200 feet, tape to net. That is spectacular hockey. Provorov engages a defenseman. He'll distribute to Konechny, and then boom, the one-timer by Giroux. That's why he's such an effective winger. He can one-time the puck as a right-hand shot, Eddie, on the left-hand side of the ice.
Boy, Travis Konechny makes a perfect pass. And Giroux, no hesitation. I think it caught Hudobin by surprise, is that Giroux was able to get rid of that puck so quickly.